For a while, I tried to be happy. Normal.
You've experienced trauma, Max. And when you keep your feelings, your pain, bottled up the way you do, it doesn't take much to trigger them again.
What you've been through, what you're still going through, it's a lot for anyone. And it's okay to not be okay.
But I think that maybe a part of me died that day too. And I haven't told anyone this.
That you care about too. It's like you're not even here anymore. It's like you're a ghost or something.
I'm sorry. I wasn't there.
It's not your fault. I disappeared.
No, you didn't. I just didn't look hard enough. Okay? But I see you now. I see you.
Okay? That's it. I've changed.
Max. I know something's wrong. Just talk to me. To your friends. We're right here. I'm right here.
Why you feel such guilt?
No.
Why you hide from your friends?
No.
Why, late at night, you have sometimes wished to follow me?
And I'm trying to forgive myself. It's hard to be anywhere these days when all I want is you. You're a flashback and a film reel on one screen in my town. I survived before. I can survive again.
I've really missed that.
Missed what?
Your laugh.